Want to do your Bitstamp taxes fast? Simply import your transactions securely into Koinly and let Koinly calculate your staking, your capital gains and losses, and more accurately and easily. Before we jump in, the information in this video is for educational purposes only and is not tax, financial, or legal advice. Also, the examples I mentioned might not exactly match your situation. So as always, speak to a qualified professional if you're looking for tax advice. Hello, my name is Nelly, and in this updated video, I'm going to show you how to do your Bitstamp taxes. Bitstamp was founded in 2011, making it a very old exchange in terms of crypto years, and it's a platform loaded with features from spot trading markets, earn programs, and an easy-to-use app. But if you're making sweet gains with Bitstamp, you gotta pay taxes. So Koinly is your crypto tax calculator that can help you do your Bitstamp taxes fast. Now, in order for Koinly to calculate your tax liability, you simply need to import all your transactions into Koinly, which is super easy. Okay, so first step, as always, log into your Koinly account. If you don't have one, don't panic. You can create one and follow along until the very end. Once you have set up your account and logged in, head over to the Wallets tab and then click on the Add Wallet button. Here, we're gonna type in Bitstamp. And there it is. We have two different options. We have the setup auto sync, which is recommended, and we have the import from file. So I'll start off with the setup auto sync. So one small note here before we jump in, Bitstamp may not return some of your trades between February 2018 and March 2018, which can cause balances to not match up. So you will have to add these trades manually, whether it's by manually importing the individual trades or by getting the CSV file. So I will show you how to do that next. So we're looking for, with that in mind, we're still looking for the API. So we're looking for a few different things. One is the customer ID, the second is the API key, and lastly, the third is the API secret. Okay, so you're going to head over into your Bitstamp account, and then you're gonna click on your little profile icon in the top right corner and click settings. So here is your first bit of information that you need. There is your user ID, so make sure to copy and paste that there. And then we wanna go back and get our API key and API secret. So on the left side, there is a tab that says API access. Let's click on that. Okay, so here is our API access tab. On this page, you need to make sure to select the relevant permissions. So the only permissions that really matter that are needed by Koinly are two of them. One is account balance, and the second one is user transactions. All other permissions should be turned off, and you should not add any address filters. Once all of that is selected correctly, you can scroll on down and click enter, where you'll be asked for 2FA, and then you can click the submit button. And there you have your API key and secret. Feel free to copy and paste those into Koinly and click secure import. One last step here before the API can be used, you will need to click on the activate button to confirm through an activation email. Okay, so that's one route you can take. Secondly, you can go to the import from file option to get the CSVs. So I will now take you through the steps for that. Okay, we're on Bitstamp again. We want to click on deposits and we want to click on transaction history. And then here we're looking for the open export options. So select a date range that's appropriate for you. Make sure to include your entire transaction history from beginning till end. So maybe if there is a limit, which I don't think there is on this one, sometimes there is a limit, like CSVs can only have 90 days worth of data. If that exists, you might need to get multiple CSVs. For now, I don't really see a problem with that. Obviously, you know, that could be subject to change when you're watching this video. Then scroll on down and make sure currencies all is selected, transaction type all, and then the new FRC 4180 format. And then we want to click export selection. Once you have that file, simply drag and drop it into Koinly and click import, and there you have it. And once your transactions have been imported, regardless of which method you chose, go to the transactions tab and just check underneath the hood, make sure everything is sitting correctly with you. And there you have it. It's as simple as that. Okay, if you've traded on other exchanges and wallets, which you probably have, you're gonna wanna repeat this simple process and connect them all. And luckily, Koinly integrates with over 800 platforms. And if you ever need a hand, we upload new integration videos weekly. So now with all your transactions imported into Koinly, we are able to view all your crypto transactions to accurately calculate your capital gains, losses, and income from crypto. This also includes DeFis, airdrops, staking, etc. If you have done any staking or liquidity providing, then you may need to tag those transactions manually. And like I mentioned earlier, I will leave a link to our staking and liquidity videos down below and in the top right corner of this video. Okay, now you can head over to the Koinly reports page and you can see how your year stacks up with a free summary showing your crypto totals for the year. The summary is awesome, but to officially file your taxes, you're gonna need a lot more detail. So now for the best part. Koinly produces a stack of cryptocurrency tax reports that cover your year's activity in great detail. This includes calculations and totals that line up with how the tax man wants it. We support over 1 million investors around the world with reports like the IRS Schedule D and Form 8949, plus a report for TurboTax, Tax Act, the UK, Australia, Canada, France, and a complete tax report for just about everyone else. Simply buy a plan from Koinly and download your report. You can file your taxes yourself, or if you work with an accountant, you can share it. Or you can even invite them to your account to Koinly. Lastly, check your country's rules and regulations because this report might be deductible. I will leave a bunch of resources down below if you need further assistance with our product. If you found this video helpful, consider dropping a like, subscribing for more crypto content. If you have any questions, you can leave them in the comments below or on our forum section where our users and Koinly support team are ready to jump in.